This is it. This is the Bellmont Cotton Mill. It was started by the Holt brothers, Lynn and Lawrence Holt, and it was built in 1879 and 80. It was built between those 2 years. And yeah, I mean, you can tell it's pretty old. I mean, Rutherford B. Hayes would have been the President of the United States back then, just to let you know how long ago that was. And it was only 14 years after the Civil War, so. I'm gonna try to get down there and give you some more footage. Well, I had to be kind of a daredevil. As you can see, I went through snake territory for you. And now I'm gonna have to leap down to the concrete. It ain't gonna be so hard. I'll hold on to this tree right here. And then, but here's some, oh man, this is something else. This is well worth it. I just hope I don't get poison ivy. Oh God, whoo, a bit. Good acrobatic skills there. Okay. Oh, now this is great. This is in ruins, y'all, it's safe to say. I figured there'd be graffiti art in here. Look at that big hole. Well. Man. I don't really want to step on this. Yeah, it seems sturdy, but over there is it. The only thing that, it means no warriors. No worries. Okay. Oh. A lot of art everywhere. He's got a little suit and tie. Oh man, look at the old electric box. The old circuit breaker or whatever. Man. That old ceiling. This is just something. I wish there was more to it. I'd love to be able to get to that. Let me zoom on in on, look at the old brickwork over there. Goodness, yeah. It looks like it goes on for a while. And that's what we were looking at when I showed you the last footage. That's quite a drop down there. That looks like an old chimney there. Man, this is... this is too cool. I was worried I wasn't going to be able to get down here. I really didn't think there was a way because I tried to find roads. Oh, look, old piping. Man, there's pipe everywhere. Man, this is... I'm gonna try to venture back there, and if I can, I'll give you some more. Well, I guess I was just thinking I could walk this ledge and get further back. I just love look, there's the back of the tallest part of the mill that you see from the front of it. Oh, and there's an old box up there. Wow, this is, let me try to, try to be careful. I do not want poison ivy. Damn. An old fern. Oh, wow. Man, this is all in ruins. Oh. Oh, look at the tight squeeze. Wow, there's probably rats in here and everything. Well, I had fun, guys. I'm gonna get out and maybe take some pictures before I leave. Oh, look at that. Look at the old well. That is too cool.